discovered in 1817 by Swedish chemist Johan August Alfvédson in the mineral petalite. Lithium is also found in brine deposits and as salts in mineral springs. Its concentration in seawater is 0.1 part per million, ppm. Lithium is also found in pegmatite ores, such as sphodomanite, Li-Lc206, and lepidolite of varying structure, or in amberlegonite, Li-Apo4, ores with Li-2O contents ranging between 4 and 8.5%. It constitutes about 0.002% of Earth's crust.